Alright, everybody, this video is something I've been wanting to do for a while. So you see we're on Minecraft on the Wii U. Let me see, I think the sit, yeah, there we go, art. This save, let me see, I've been living out here since about 2018, I was in Chicago before that. This save has to be about 7 or 8 years old. And when I was on here, I did a lot of TNT. We'll blow this up at the end of the video. But yeah, I just made this this world just for pixel art. Sonic Trio, Gary. I meant to do SpongeBob. I know I did Plankton. Question Bloach. Majora's Mask, Link, Vegeta, Goku. Then Goku again over here, where I put a bunch of beacons in the ground and made it look like he was actually powering up. A giant fish tank. I used to have a problem with like the fish escaping or whatever, but I just raised the walls and that was it. Even though now there's no fish in there because the turtles eaten them all. We got a Shy Guy, a Goomba, a Yoshi egg, and a Yoshi. Which came first, the Yoshi or the egg? Mega Man. Then we get over here and we get into our Pokemon's areas. We got R2-D2, Charmander, Bulbasaur, Squirtle, Mew, Torchic, Turtwig. I meant to do Piplup, but never got around to it. We have Groot. Then we have Tinkerbell. And then two dogs. Where's my plankton? Did I not do it in this world? I thought I did. I made like a giant tank. Huh. Must not have been this world. But I remember I put plankton like a giant underwater base, even though the base was above ground. But yeah, this is all the art that I've done in the Wii U version of Minecraft. And It took some time, but that's really what I started, like, because playing actual survival had gotten boring to me, and I was like, you know what, let's just do some art. But for now, enjoy the destruction of this random village, that the villager's only crime was being born close to my land. Oh, Iron Golem is struggling. Oh, another Iron Golem just met Jesus live in concert. I like how that block was able to jump all the way up there. So this is a little breakaway from the Population 1 gameplay. But yeah, it was just a little short video just to showcase all the art that I've done on my Wii U. Because I recently pulled out my Wii U and started playing it again. Just for nostalgia, really. And my girlfriend has been playing Wind Waker HD on the Wii U. So I was like, yeah, while it's out, might as well pop on to Minecraft. I know I got a bunch of stuff in Terraria, too. Let me see. Yeah, exit without saving. That way the village can continue being blown up. Yeah. I don't need that save anymore. But yeah. pretty much it.